I'm Ty Burr, film critic for the Boston Globe. The Town opens in Boston this Friday, another much-awaited Boston crime film starring and directed by Ben Affleck, who plays a Charlestown-based bank robber who falls in love with the bank manager he briefly had to take hostage, while his best friend, played by Jeremy Renner, just wants to knock over some more banks.
I'm grateful for everything you've done for me. Your family took me in when my father went away. You're like a brother to me. But I'm leaving.
I do wonder how somebody from Boston should feel when they see these movies like Mystic River and The Departed and Gone Baby Gone and The Town and a lot of other ones out there that sort of purvey this image of Boston as the mean streets of Charlestown and Dorchester and Southie. You know, it's an image that's about 2 decades out of date, and there's no other Boston that Hollywood seems interested in. I guess I can understand it. It's a new sort of turf if you're used to seeing, you know, crime movies in LA and New York. It sells tickets, it draws filmmakers to the area, which is always good. But, you know, I'm not holding my breath waiting for, you know, movies about the mean streets of Wobbin or Medford. You know, it could happen. But, you know, I do wonder if it's a bit of a cliche. You know, I got to give Ben Affleck credit. He comes here, he makes these movies, he knows the layout, he knows the geography. I still remember in Gone Baby Gone, I don't think any other filmmaker would have shot a scene set at the Quincy Quarries at the Quincy Quarries. He's really aware of how things fit together. That said, you know, he's a Cambridge kid, you know, and he's been looking over the river at Charlestown, and you know, as somebody commented on the website earlier today, he's got some street envy there, which I think a lot of filmmakers do, and he does it well, but I also think that he's helping create this mythical, nostalgic crime Boston that doesn't really exist anymore, and that, you know, Hollywood is mistaken for reality. I think Bostonians creeds, classes, ethnicities have mixed emotions about these movies. It's great that people are coming to town and making these films here because they pump a lot of money into the economy. It's great that these Boston stories, some of which are rooted in reality, you know, are being told where everybody around the world can see them. It's great that they'll be shooting scenes in the North End and shooting scenes in, you know, various parts of Boston, and, you know, our city is getting around. At the same time, because we have such local pride, and we have micro-local pride. I mean, if you are from Charlestown, if you are from Southie, you are looking to these movies to see that they get it right. And if they don't get it right, you know, you're out of there. So there's got to be a mix.